And I'm so excited to be here. I got some good news for you. I just got my green card, everybody. Yes! It's exciting, man. Here's the thing. As soon as I got my green card, I found myself becoming so American after that. Yeah, yeah, like I even have an allergy now. Yeah, I now have a gluten allergy. It came with the green card, okay? They actually made me choose between a gluten allergy and anxiety. I was like, give me both, okay? They sound nice. Because where I come from, having an allergy is for the wealthy, okay? You know, yeah, it's a sign that you can afford it, okay? Yeah, I told my cousin I was allergic to gluten. He was like, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. Wow! But my grandfather, he doesn't get it. I was like to my grandfather, Grandpa, I'm now allergic to gluten. My grandfather was like, I have always known that you are gay. I was like, wait, what? No, I'm not gay. My aunt was like, it's okay, Len Mao. Just know that in college, I was also a little bit gluten-free myself. No! But I think it's your food. I think your food is too complicated for me. Because the other day I bought chicken. On the box of the chicken, it was listed skinless, boneless, sliced, marinated, pre-cooked, microwave ready chicken. How lazy are you, Americans? It's ridiculous. Because where I come from, eating chicken is a 4-day operation. Yeah, because you have to catch it first, okay? And the chicken does not trust anyone. So those workers are like, quack, quack! This is why I'm skinny, because I've been catching my own chicken, you know? Yeah, look at some of you Americans. I can tell none of you have ever caught your own chicken. I'm just saying. But I'm gonna leave you with this. You see, many people always ask me, is Learn More your real name? Is Learn More your real name? Yes, because Zimbabweans, we believe if you give your child a name, they will become what you name them. So my name is Learn More. I love learning new things. My mother's name is Memory. She never forgets. Yeah, my father's name is Absent. I'm joking. His name is John, okay? Yeah, John Doe. I don't know him. Thank you very much. My name is Len. I appreciate you guys.
Your comedy is so joyful and relatable, and you're so beautiful to look at.
Thank you very much.
I think people are gonna love you tonight because I loved you.
Thank you, I love you too. Simon, do you love him?
Yeah, I think, honestly, you are one of the best contestants, acts, human beings, whatever you want to call it, honestly, this year. There's something about you when you perform, which is we all feel that we really know you, yeah. You know? And the more that we see, the more you, but yeah, and that I think is your appeal. You're just a naturally funny person.
Thank you.
I think what you do is unique. It's memorable. And I think you've got a real career ahead of you. I don't want to just say it, it sounds like a cliche, but I really do believe that.
How will you know comedy?
I agree. I don't know better than anybody. I know what I like, and I know what the world is loving. They're loving you. You are so likable. You are so physical. And what people don't understand, to be able to come from another country, a whole other culture, and touch the funny bone of everybody in a totally different country of every age, yeah, is magic. And you, sir, are magic.
Thank you. Heidi.
I love your enthusiasm.
You.
You really light up the stage.
Thank
you made
you.
Us all laugh. Thank you so much.
It was fantastic. You.
Learn More, you are from a small town in Zimbabwe. How many people stayed up to watch you tonight in Zimbabwe?
Oh, like 100. My grandmother is watching, so I say, I love you, Grandma and Grandpa. I love you.